Rolling. All right. Show day, people. So, got up at 6 in the morning. Didn't show the meal just because we were in a bit of a rush to get my tan. Because my tan was at 6:45, so 10-minute drive to the venue. And thankfully, it didn't take me 2 hours to dry. It only took maybe, 30, 40 minutes?
Yeah, about 35.
I'm still pretty cold, so we got the heat on and I need to... warm up my hands, they're freezing. So just had a meal on the way back from the tanning. It was just 150 grams of rice, 75 grams of fish, 20 grams of olive oil, and some salt. I need to have a coffee actually. Next meal is gonna be probably backstage, I think. I think we're gonna have some rice, banana, some peanut butter, and a little bit of salt, we'll see. That might change. Julian's gonna come by in 10-15 minutes. He's gonna get a look at me and we'll see how we're feeling. Took a quarter diazide this morning also. I'll show you guys the tan actually. We'll go in the bathroom. So, yeah, nice and dark. They did a really good job with me. And honestly, it's looking looking nice. Glad the tanning, I'm not fucking freezing anymore. It's a better lighting here.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, I just farted. Oh, I'm flexing so hard. That's good. It's gonna get the bloat out. No air in the stomach when I'm on stage. Flat stomach. Gotta get it all farted out. Comes at, 8 o'clock. So, show starts at 10. There at around like 9. I might see you before we leave, or you'll just get some stage footage. So like the video, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Yeah, no, thanks for watching. Appreciate it. So I will see you when I see you next. I don't know when that is.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
All right, gentlemen, are we ready?
Holy shit, JT.
Front double bicep. Yeah! And relax. Quarter turn to the right, call the two a la droite. Quarter turn, face the back. Call the tool to leave out the derriere.
Yeah, Justin!
Double build bicep. Good to be set. Good dope.
Fucking oh my shit! God. Woo! Let's go!
Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn, face the judges. All right, 197, you stay right there. 189, 188, you've already done your presentation. You can bicep, double bicep, double. Front last breath, diploma, double. Side chest, hold the foot in. Face the back of the stage. Back, double bicep, double bicep, the do.
Yeah! Let's go!
Back, last breath, they come on the do. Side tricep, hold the tricep. Side tricep, hold the tricep.
Yes.
Face the judges.
This condition.
Abs and thighs, abdominoid crisp. Great job, guys. Although we've lost the slot, we may lose him. We'll see you tonight for your closing routine. Some of you may be coming back. Thank you very much. You can exit the stage.
Yeah, GT!
And we have some presentations that are going to start. Front double bicep. Quarter turn to the right. Some presentations and then comparisons. Great lineup. Wow. Switch. 197, 196, switch.
Keep it yeah, Justin!
Done. 192, 191, switch. Seven, 191, switch.
Yeah, Justin!
Stay tight!
197, 193, switch.
Yeah, Justin!
Stay tight!
196, 188, switch.
Keep flexing! Woo.
191, 196, switch. Don't worry, we're gonna get you to poles in a minute, guys. You're gonna be battling it out. Isn't this a great lineup? Wow.
Yeah, Justin! Let's go!
Keep flexing!
We're going to do some comparisons and probably do some more moving around, but let's start with this lineup right now. Front double bicep, double bicep, Della. Give yourself some room, guys.
Keep flexing!
Attaboy, GT!
And relax. front mat spread.
Yeah!
Lats. 197, 195, switch. Right beside each other. Sock at the vacay, c'est toi, oui. Okay, when they go.
Keep flexing, press!
Side chest, close up, what's it?
Keep it tight! Woo!
Yeah, Justin!
Back double bicep.
Attaboy!
Trail it, Chris! Go!
Spread out, guys. Spread out. Give yourself some room. Front double bicep.
Keep back.
Front lat spread.
Good job, Chris.
Attaboy.
Good job, Chris! Keep those legs tight!
Back lat spread.
Nice, Justin!
Side tricep.
Woo! Good job, Chris!
Let's go!
Abs and thighs.
Good job!
Most muscular. I think we got it. Great job. We'll see you tonight for your post.
Yeah.
All right, guys. So just got finished up Prejudging. And honestly, really excited, really happy with the look. Julian was really impressed. A lot of people were impressed. It was a lot of fun. So
now, looking at a top three right now in the heavies. Junior, I was the only one, but they put me in with Novice just so I wouldn't be by myself. It was so much fun, man. I had an absolute blast. So I'm going to be diving into some food now. So Julian prescribed us, because we want to come in fuller for the finals. So we got two Angus with bacon and a large fry from Mickey D's. I haven't had Mickey D's in years. So, and with 150 mils of water, and popped another quarter diazide. So they're kind of cold, but they're still really good.
There's a microwave behind you.
I don't want a microwave.
Yeah, fry, true.
So. Okay, let me dive into this burger. There's no nothing on it. It's just bacon with patty. I haven't had a burger since fucking
20 weeks prep. Out.
18 weeks out. So. I'm happy. Yeah, so we'll use this and come in for finals. Hopefully fuller, and then the meal before. I didn't get that because we were just in a rush to the venue. It was just pre-stage. It was 100 grams of rice with 60 grams of banana and 15 grams of peanut butter with a good amount of salt. And God, it tasted amazing. Oh my God. But this tastes better. Cool. Yeah. That was so much fun, man. Crowd was like, holy fuck, when I first walked in with the novices. So that was kind of funny. Julian was laughing. But yeah, anyways, I'm going to enjoy this food, and I will see you guys back for finals, maybe the meal before finals. We'll see.
Double bicep. in the overall and the champion. Such a great lineup. 195 to Sebastien Martel. You are the champ. Gentlemen, you can exit the stage. Justin, please escort all our champs in the background. Gentlemen, arms up.
This place
on Richmond Road.
No, I don't want to know.
It's nowhere. It's in...
Oh my god. Well, holy shit.